jail. New developments in the deadly homecoming crash at OSU. Victims, first responders, police, and spectators are on the list of 207 potential witnesses filed this week in Payne County. Adesha Chambers has pleaded not guilty to 4 counts of second-degree murder and 42 counts of assault in the October 24th crash.